here we are at our farm in the Bluegrass State, and it feels a little bit weird that we are heading to the Kentucky Five Star this week, and we live only 20 minutes down the road now. But the preparation doesn't change for the horses. It's been a big few weeks. So Cooley Quicksilver, my youngest horse, he's a 10-year-old. He's doing his first Five Star, and he had his last run at Chattahoochee Hills, which was just over a week ago now. So he has not needed as much prep. He had his last gallop on Friday. So it's kind of like athletes in the human world as well. It's just like if you were preparing for an Ironman or a big marathon, I think it's important to just have an easier week before the big competition. So that's always been a little bit my theory, is have the horses fresh and they arrive feeling ready to compete and feeling really well in their bodies and well in their minds. So De Niro Z has also had a slightly easier week this week. He had his first jump since sort of Sunday, and he had his last gallop on Friday. Again, a slightly lesser gallop than we'd done in the run up to this week. My feeling is now they know their job. They've had great prep runs, both of my horses have, and now it's just about having them arrive at the venue in peak condition and feeling the best they possibly can so that they want to go in there and fight for me.
The beginning of the week, especially now, is really important to make sure that the horses are kind of at the top of their A game, looking their best. This is when we make sure they're clipped and ready to go, they're tidy, their manes and tails look good. I keep a very close eye on legs, make sure legs are looking good. And I have one Cooley Quicksilver's gray, so I'm gonna be very busy trying to keep him nice and white. And he likes to roll at the worst times ever. So I'll be doing my best to keep him clean. And yeah, I'm feeling really good about how the horses are looking, and we'll do our best to have a really good week. This awesome trunk kind of fits pretty much everything that we need for the week. Up here I have all my studs and everything for cross country. I have towels and bandages. And then over here is all of our wonderful Veritas boots, who we're sponsored by. They're amazing. Here I have just our trot up bridles and bonnets and fly masks and other things that we might need throughout the week in there. And here I have my grooming kit. That's pretty much everything that I'm gonna need for the entire time that we're there, to get the horses ready, brushes, hoof picks, everything else that we're gonna use. This top drawer here is kind of things that I'm gonna use primarily. So I have tape, I have creams, I have tail bandages, I have the horses' passports, safety pins, bridle numbers, everything that we're gonna be using on a daily basis. And this one, I have a plethora of things. I have my braiding kit in here. I have all of our awesome flare strips. I have socks for them to go cross country in to wear under their boots. And then I have a little medical bag back there, just in case. Hopefully we won't need that. And then in here is all of our sprays and products. We're also sponsored by Mane and Tail, so that's primarily what we're gonna be using this week. I have all of our detanglers and all of our braiding supplies, and then I have baby powders and grease and sticky spray and all the things that we're gonna be using.